Good morning, everyone. It's Martin. I hope you guys have a good morning. I have a brilliant morning. Today I'm not sure what I'm gonna do, but yeah, I have a good morning. Everywhere in the world, between the lines, have a great day, a safe day, a happy day, and a smiling day. Dab on the haters. So, guys, I don't know what I'm gonna do, but what happened happens. Till then. So guys, I actually didn't really vlog yesterday a lot, but I will take it from that to make it a 2-day vlog again, try something new, see if it gonna work in the future. I do see other guys do vlogs like this, even longer than 2 days and 3 days, but I will extend from yesterday today. I didn't really footage yesterday, I was too busy, and my hands was very, very dirty and all that stuff, so I didn't want to and my camera dirty, but I will do today a little bit more on the yesterday's vlog and tell you guys what I was really busy and footage it. Then you guys understand why, because there's a lot of paint on my hands, loose paint and rubbish and dust and rusty stuff. So yeah, I didn't do yesterday's a lot vlog, so I will do a new thing, but 1 day, 2 day, 3 day vlog, even 4 day vlog, even 5 day vlog, I'm not sure what I will do. So there's extension version from yesterday and today. So I hope you guys do enjoy your day, when the lines, morning, whatever, and I hope you guys did enjoy yesterday. There's a lot of more vlogs coming, so stay tuned. Sharp, guys. So guys, yesterday I couldn't vlog a lot because I was very busy. I was busy with this steel metal. This was a manhole for the roof, and this was full of paint, so I have to scrap it down, sand it down, and I have to put anti-rust on. And yeah, that's what I'm actually busy with now. And yeah, just wait to dry quick and I will paint it. And this update from yesterday today. See you guys later. Shop guys. So guys, it's a little bit later, actually just now knock off, but they were chopping wood and take wood away. This is the last wood what there is, and the two other big stumps. But yeah, I'm doing a little bit of my own job. You can see here. So use this spray for a primer, and I put normal acrylic paint on this metal thing I was doing yesterday. And yeah, the second coat, I think I'll do tomorrow a proper coat again, and then we can put it back. So yeah, this job well done, but almost finished. I will do the last part tomorrow morning, then I'm finished and we can put it back. Easy job. I struggle to actually put the paint on because I was actually putting the anti-rust on so the paint wouldn't stick. It went off, like you can see right here, like this. So yeah, this is a good job well done to put that spray on. And yeah, this is a very, very good job. Tomorrow the last coat and it's finished. 3 coats. So yeah, 3 coats is the most best way to do your paint job, not just 2 coats. So always remember, 3 coats. Not just two, three. 3 coats. So yeah guys, it's almost end of my day. I'll end my video very soon. There's an extension from yesterday and today. To the next clip, guys. Sharp. So guys, I can leave this right here. I packed my stuff away already. I can leave it here just for maybe an hour, and I will pack it away. Then I will take this tomorrow and put it again here, and just paint one more coat, and it's finished. We can put it back where it belongs. And yeah, I'm gonna show you guys just quick. I know you guys can't see me very well, it's a little bit cloudy and dark and all that stuff. So guys, we're gonna break all this toll, they call it tolls, there's round things, all of them there, full day, under day, up to day. So we're gonna break all of them, strip them, and burn them out. With this ones, pellet I can keep, pellet I can use for my garden I'm starting. So guys, that was my day. I'm gonna knock off right now. So guys, only one thing guys have to do. And before I say goodbye, follow me on social media, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. I'll put my Snapchat on very soon. So guys, the one thing guys have to do is like, share, subscribe. Don't forget to catch up. See you guys all tomorrow. Bye bye. Peace out.